again, sweet America. This is President John Henry Eaton, and I'd like to chat if you've got a moment. It's time we discuss something rather important. The issue at hand is, well, my presidency. The question has been raised, I know, as to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office, or whether or not I had been elected at all. To that, I must answer, of course. Of course, I was elected. Sweet America, of course. Isn't the right to vote the very foundation of a democracy? Fortunately, in the interest of national security, I'm not at liberty to discuss the details of the election. You understand? But rest assured, I am your president, because the appropriate people of this great nation decided that I should be. I am.
Oh! Ugh!